Danae and her child have been brought safely to the island of Seriphos.
Seriphos. There, let Danae and her child live, safe and happy.
Son of Zeus is to be left to the whim of chance, while mine is punished with deformity. It is time for chance to intervene. Time you saw something of the world, Perseus. Time you came face to face with fear. Time to know the terrors of the dark and look on death. Time your eyes were opened to grim reality. Far to the east, across the sea, in Joppa, in the kingdom of Phoenicia.
Set him down, half naked in a strange, despairing city.
Chance?
Nothing to do with chance, and you know it. A deliberate and malicious act. Unworthy of a goddess.
You accuse me?
Well, one thing certain. My son needs more than an actor's painted cloak and a wooden sword. Provide him with suitable weapons. Weapons of divine temper. A helmet. A sword, a shield. Stab them with all speed.